I'm Chris Bloor, president of the new Rotary E-Club of WASH within District 9980. It's my pleasure to welcome you to this E-Club meeting and to introduce to you this week's speaker, Professor Bilqis Hoque from Bangladesh. She'll be talking about arsenic mitigation in water supply in rural Bangladesh. Despite heroic efforts, Bilqis and I were unable to get her microphone to work reliably, and the narration for the following PowerPoint presentation was inaudible. Rather than delay her talk, we agreed to use it as is. You are all invited to post comments and questions on the website, and Bilqis will respond after the end of the Festival of Eid on the 12th of July. Her presentation highlights that chemical contamination can be just as problematic as microbiological contamination. I commend this talk to you.